all dry here, except for this. This is the driver's front axle, and it looks like the seal just gave. And what you see is, it's not engine oil, it's actually gear oil from the front differential.